Do you know why Java is a bad language?
Java was one of the first object-oriented languages. It is widely used, but it is rather verbose if not clunky because it hasn't been streamlined like newer OO languages like Clojure.
What is OO?
Object-oriented. And programming in Java is called OOP or object-oriented programming.
My proposal to use Java for a programming project was DOA, dead on arrival. They said it was a bad language.
One of the advantages of Java is how long it has been around and how widely it is used. That means there is probably a code module in a third-party library somewhere to do what you want.
That's why I advocated for using it.
Java has very different semantics, which makes it hard to properly integrate as a module in another program, though Java is promoted for that purpose.
The Java virtual machine is so good that it is used by other languages like Clojure.
I think you can think of Clojure as a new and improved version of Java.
I thought there were already new and improved versions of Java. My computer's Java updates often enough.
Java updates regularly because they keep finding security holes in it. That's one reason why people do not like using Java that much.
I thought it was because the language lets you shoot yourself in the foot a lot.
No. It has a number of features like requiring you to initialize all variables and methods having to have return types to minimize errors.
And yet I see a lot of Java errors on my machine.
They have to keep plugging security holes, altering how variables and references to other modules are referenced, which adds a lot of conflicts when new Java versions come out. The constant churn can make the large libraries of code almost useless.
You might as well reinvent the wheel then.
And the wheel is a lot less likely to get stolen or fall off the cart if you use something other than Java.